Because of everybody else's responsibilities at the time, he had to fly up to the top of the key right there in the temporal chair, and then got the block out of it.
Here's Smith to Rozier in the corner. Nice close out again that time to bottom Rozier. Nurk grabs the board. And maneuvers across midcourt. Lillard has played 24 minutes tonight and scored 32. He's at 6 of 9 through 3. At the far edge is Nurk. Across court, Lillard. Today hesitates into the paint. Ball moving tonight. Lillard. Second to shoot, gets it outside to Ish-Smith. And a transition foul applied. Wow. To slow the ball. It's admirable the way the ball's moving tonight. 21 assists and 34 field goals made.
Well, I'm excited with the dual connection.